Welcome everyone, today I'm gonna talk about this new upcoming anime whose teaser just dropped. It was adapted from a live play and a game that tells the story of Fudo Yukimitsu, a sword that was given to legendary leader Oda Nobunaga by his attendant Mori Ranmaru. Now it doesn't show much, but let's see, the exact date has not been released yet. The name of the anime is Token Rambo. Now what are your thoughts on this? Comment down below and thanks for watching.